Hello friends, welcome to the Score More Aptitude channel. So in this video, we will see another problem based on the cubes, cuts and pieces. Okay, so I request you watch the previous two videos before watching this video. So the problem is, by making at least how many cuts can a cube cut into 210 smaller pieces without putting the pieces one above other. Okay, so in the previous video actually we have find the number of pieces. So in this case actually we have to find the minimum number of cuts. That means actually this question is reversed to the previous question, right? So the total number of actually pieces cut into is 210. Okay, 210. So in the previous question, when the number of cuts is given and we equally distributed those number of cuts along the length, breadth and height, three dimensions of a cube. Here also the number of actually pieces we have to equally distribute along length, breadth and height. So a 210 can be written as, right? So 5 into 6, that means 5, 6, the 30 into 7, right? 5 into 6 into 30. Okay, 5 into 6 into 30. So actually the total number of pieces is given is 210. So this 210 can be written as 5 into 6 into h. So 5 into 6 into 7. So in the previous video, we have seen if B cuts are made along the breadth and L cuts are made along the length and H cuts are made along the height, then the total number of pieces, then the total number of pieces is going to be equal to, so B plus 1 into, so L plus 1 into, so H plus 1. Okay, H plus 1. Okay, so this is what actually, by making at least how many cuts can a cube cut into 110 smaller without putting the one piece and above, right? So 210 can be written as 5 into 6 into 7. Why I write 5 into 6 into 7? Why? Because they are equally distributed. 5, 6, 7 are equally distributed, right? 5, 6 and 7 are equally distributed and the multiplication of this 5, 6 and 7 is going to be 210. So according by applying this formula, total number of pieces is equal to B plus 1, L plus 1, H plus 1, when B number of cuts are made along the breadth and L number of cuts made along the length and H number of cuts made along the H. So now this same equation, this one can be written as 210 into, so 4 plus 1 into, so 5 plus 1 into, so this is, I can write as 6 plus 1. Okay, so if we equalize this form, this equation with this formula, so then we will get B is equal to 4. So that means actually the number of cuts made along the breadth is 4 and L is equal to 5. So that means actually the number of cuts made along the length is 5 and H is equal to 6. So that means actually the number of cuts made along the height is 6. So these are actually the total number of cuts. This one will give the number of cuts along the breadth and this one will give the number of cuts along the length and this one will give the number of cuts along the height. But now we have to find how many cuts. So how many cuts means actually we have to find the B plus L plus H. So this one will give the total number of cuts. So that is going to be 4 plus 5 plus 6. So that is going to be 9 plus 16 plus 5, 15. So that means actually by making at least 15 cuts, we can make a cube into cut into 210 smaller pieces. Okay. So I hope you got this one. So thank you very much for watching this video. If you have any doubt, please leave a comment and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.